Hi, hello dear friends. First of all, a happy and prosperous Onam wishes to all our family members. Today I have come up with a beautiful idea of making a wall hanging with cardboard and thermocol plate. Let's make flower first. To get a perfect circle, I have taken a cap of acrylic paint bottle. Keep the bottle cap on the paper plate, press it well, and by using your scissors, cut through the lines. We need a 4 petals flower. Now remove the edges to form a shape of petal. Now take the lighter and heat it at the bottom by holding like this. Be careful while doing this because it may burn easily. To beautify the flower, I'm sticking some beads at the center. Now take the silver wire and wrap the green tape on it. With glue gun, stick the flowers on the wire. A beautiful flower is ready here. Now I am going to make the frame. Take a cardboard piece and colored A4 sheet and cover it neatly. Stick the thread with glue gun on the back side as I am showing you to make the hanger. Now take the flowers and keep the flowers on the frame. Bend the edge to back side and stick it firmly at the back side. Stick 2-3 flowers also on the frame. Not every flowers. Here is a beautiful wall hanging is ready out of waste materials. Make it at home and decorate your walls. If you like this video, please don't forget to share, subscribe, and tap the bell icon for getting more videos. Thank you.